us on a fine March morning. I bid Orleans adieu. Was on the road to Jackson Town, my fortunes to renew. All strangers there, no friends to me, till a dark girl toward me came, and I fell in love with a Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. I set my pretty Creole girl, my money here's no good. If it weren't for the alligators, I'd sleep out in the woods. You're welcome here, kind stranger, she said. Our house is very plain, but we never turn a stranger from the lakes of Pontchartrain. She took me to her mother's house and treated me right well. The hair up on her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell. To try to paint her beauty, alas, would be vain. So handsome was my Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. I asked her, would she marry me? She said it could never be, for she